Oof, I love it. Yeah.
Putting too much out there, but there was a point where I would literally sleep in my glove, whatever. I'll just keep it right there. All right, let's go to bed. We'll get up and grind, you know, type of thing.
If I do make some special makeup pattern wise, if player likes it, I smile myself after that. I like to see, you know, player using recent gloves.
He likes this feature here.
Last year I met him here. I made maybe 8-10 gloves already. He made so many gloves. So many gloves I made for him. He's very specific. That's why he likes to have pocket really some side. So bound it that way.
Also got some green this year?
Yeah, monster green.
Monster green, okay.
I like the look of the A2K. The leather's great on all these gloves.
So sweet that you'll do Texas.
I wanted to go down a half size and try out the 33.5s, and I already had an M1D, and this outer toe side is thinner.
Catching like this way, that's why thinner is better, so we did that way.
Okay, nice.
Yeah, love
it. Feels comfortable, and got good pocket.
Who customized that?
Ooh. You guys should hire me. When I got to high school, I finally got like a real good glove. One of my buddies had taken care of it, and I bought it from him. And the A2K DP15 was the one that really got me into gloves. And it was the best glove I'd ever worn. Really happy with how this feels right now. This feels game ready right now, I think. Yeah.
It's a big day, glove day. It's gonna be the gamer for the year, so it's nice having to get the same broken in and have some fun with it.
You like?
Yeah, it's nice.
Looks good.
Yeah, okay.
Super skin sweat doesn't absorb, then that's better for baseball glove. That's why we made a little bit different material for the surface. Maybe 40% we're using.
Beady. I like this spot more. Just make it light.
I like the snakeskin, I like the look of it, I like the feel of it and everything.